Hi there. So at a thrift shop recently, I found this box with a game I had not heard of before. And as soon as I opened it up, I kind of knew what it was. Vaguely. It doesn't have the original packaging, but it does have the original instruction sheet. It's an ideal game. And if you remember Mousetrap, this was another thing that came out around the same time. And quite honestly, I don't think I ever remember seeing this one anywhere, but I had to buy it. It had most of the parts, had all the parts. Only one I had to repair a little bit, and I had to get a new marble. And I got it all set up. So check it out how it goes. Da-da-da! Did it!